As Paul writes, you know, I planted the seed, Apollos watered. It is God who gives the growth. We don't grow at church. We can never grow at church. We can only sow. We can only water. But if God doesn't cause growth, nothing will happen. When a ministry grows, it's because of the faithfulness of the Holy Spirit's work, not because of you. And we need to remember that. Utusan lang tayo. We're just errand people. I'm doing what I'm doing because the Lord wants me to do it. Period. You become a true servant. Because a servant has no will of his own. His only will is his master's will. If the Lord doesn't say so, you don't do it. Ministry is the outflow of your intimacy with Christ, not its substitute or precedent. It is always the outflow of your intimate relationship with Christ, because that's where you draw your identity and worth, and that deepens your love for Him. And you do the ministry not because you want to anymore, but because you love Him enough, because He wants you to do it. I'll do it, Lord. And that's when your heart now becomes even more pure. Because you're not doing ministry because of what the ministry does for you, because of what you get from the ministry, because of what the ministry, you know, how the ministry makes you feel about yourself. That's no longer the reason.